Hello students, we are going to calculate the bone presence in human body. I'm taking the human skeleton. We know that in human body there will be total of 206 bones. Okay, in human skeleton can be divided into axial skeleton and appendicular skeleton. Axial skeleton is the center part, and around this axial skeleton we can see appendicular skeleton. This axial skeleton will include skull, vertebral column, sternum and ribs. In skull, it includes different types of bones, like there will be cranium bones, and the number of cranium bones will be 8. Then there will be auditory bones. In one ear there will be 3 auditory bones. In another ear there will be another 3 bones. The total there will be 6 bones. In face there will be 14 bones, and there is a additional hyoid bone. Okay, so total there will be 29 bones in skull. Next, I am taking the vertebral column. In vertebral column, which include cervical vertebra, thoracic vertebra, lumbar vertebra, sacral and coccygeal. Cervical vertebra there will include 7 bones, thoracic 12 bones, lumbar 5 bones, and sacral also 1 bone. Sacral will be 1 bone, but this 1 bone is formed by fusion of 5 bones, but we will consider it as a single bone. Also, the coccygeal, there will be a single coccygeal bone, and the single coccygeal bone is formed by the fusion of 4 bones. Okay, so total there will be 7 plus 12 plus 5 plus 2, there will be 26 bones. Next, I am taking the sternum. Sternum, we know that it is a single bone, and ribs. There will be 12 pairs of ribs. So total there will be 24 bones. So if you are calculating 29 plus 26 plus 1 plus 24, the amount will be 80. So in axial skeleton include total 80 bones. Next, I am taking the appendicular skeleton. Appendicular skeleton include girdles and limbs. Okay, and these girdles are of two types. One is upper pectoral girdle, and another one is pelvic girdle, found in lower side. And there will be total 4 numbers of pectoral girdle and 2 numbers of pelvic girdle. So 4 plus 2, there will be 6. Next, I am taking the limbs. In limbs, which means forelimbs and hind limbs. In forelimbs, there will be 30 plus 30, total there will be 60, which means in one hand 30, another hand 30, so total 60. And hind limb, in one leg there will be 30, another leg will be another 30, so total 60. So if you are calculating total 60 plus 60, 120, 120 plus 6, 126. So 126 plus axial skeleton 80 will be equal to 206 bones. So these are the different types of bones present in our body. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe.